Tokila Bhai Ambani. As you all know, he is the founder of the Reliance Industries. Dhirubhai Ambani was an Indian tycoon who founded Reliance Industries with his cousin in Mumbai. He also appeared in the Sunday Times of top 50 businessmen in Asia. By 1977, he took the Reliance Industries public, and in 2007, the complete fortune of the family was over $60 billion. After his return from Yemen, he started Mahjong in partnership with his second cousin, Champakal Damani. Mahjong was to import polyester and export spices to Yemen. It was said that Damani and Dhirubhai Ambani didn't have good common differences between doing business, so they stopped their partnership, as Dhirubhai Ambani was known to be taking risks and Damani did not. He suffered a major stroke on 24th July in 2002, which caused him his death on 6th July 2002. After his death, the Reliance Industries was handed over to Anil Ambani and Mukesh Ambani. Even in an interview, Mukesh Ambani said that they had differences in ownership issues. So later on, Reliance Group was split into Reliance Industries Limited, as headed by Mukesh Ambani, and Reliance Dhirubhai Anil Ambani Group, which was headed by Anil Ambani. Thank you, and have a nice day.